This repair will cover restringing a woven wood shade with a clutch lift system. The tools you'll need for this repair are scissors and a tape measure. Measure the length from the control rod to the lowest place where the string attaches on the back of the fabric. Add 3 inches to this number and cut all of the strings you'll need for this repair now. Be sure to cut these strings exactly the same length. To remove the shade, lift the valance up while unscrewing the wing nuts on the underside of the headrail. Remove the shade and lay it on a flat surface. Remove the old string from the guides on the fabric and from the control rod. Make sure to note how the string is threaded through any guides and how it winds onto the control rod. This can vary from brand to brand, but you'll want to copy how it was originally done. Thread the new string onto the bottom ring and tie a knot. Thread this string up through the guides or rings, through the grommet, and then through the guides closest to the control rod. Tie a knot 1/2 inch from the end of the string, attach the retainer clip, and snap onto the rod as shown. Repeat this process for all other strings. To rehang, put the shade in place and fasten the wing nuts. If it's too big to hold, have another person help hold the shade in place and fasten the wing nuts at the same time. Roll the shade up and down, checking for evenness. If the shade is slightly uneven, move the retainer clip to adjust. If moving the retainer clip is not enough to make the shade even, remove the retainer clip and retie the knot. If this video was helpful, please click the like button. Feel free to leave comments below and share our videos with your friends. Visit fixmyblinds.com for additional instructions and parts.